throughout the day, throughout the evening. I want to bring in now CNN Senior Legal Analyst Jeffrey Cuban, defense attorney Alan Dershowitz, and CNN Legal Analyst Laura Coates. So here we go again. You have said, you have been very outspoken about this, Jeffrey Cuban.
Yes, sir.
Do you think that there's a cover-up here? This is just beyond the realm of...
Well, I don't know whether there's been a cover-up. What there has been is perhaps... I can't speak to the ultimate motivations of the president in why he did this. But the fact that this will disgrace his memory for as long as the presidency is remembered. There is only, one date that will be remembered after January 20th so far in our presidency, and it's the day of the Tuesday night massacre. This is the day that fired by a president who was under investigation by the FBI, and it's just wrong, and it's obviously wrong.
Alan, some are saying this is a constitutional crisis, too, for the president to fire the man investigating him. Do you agree with that?
Well, look, I think there are four separate questions that you have to ask. Should Comey be the director of the FBI? The answer to that is no. He shouldn't be the director. He should have resigned. On this show, I told him to resign. He lost his credibility. Second question is, should it be the president of the United States who makes the decision to hire him?
Nice. Slow. Nice. Nice. Hey, no. Nice. Nice.
In history, because we will have been proved wrong that it was some kind of a cover up if he took somebody who can receive the investigation. Fourth, not a special prosecutor, but an independent investigation, not done by Congress, but done by people appointed by Congress. They can then decide whether to appoint a special prosecutor or recommend a special prosecutor. So I think we have to separate out those four separate questions.
Up. Stay. Nice.
Gone. James Comey, gone. All three of whom had the potential to investigate or end trouble.
Sit. Good boy. Good boy. Are you handsome? Are you on cheat? I'm gonna get it. You're a cutie.